Peace. It's Dave from Goblet Fitness. This exercise is the Goblet Squat. So for this, you're going to need a kettlebell. Pick up the kettlebell, hold it in the goblet position, meaning by the horns. Elbows point down, feet a little bit wider than shoulder distance apart, toes pointed out slightly. You're going to squat down, try to place your elbows between your knees. Make sure you finish every rep. Butt squeeze, core tight, standing plank position. Do for a prescribed amount of reps and only use the range that you're able to. If that means here, don't force yourself by rounding to try to go down further. It's about how low your hip goes while keeping your chest up. Peace.